six single-seat FA-18 Hornet traps. The arresting cable stretches to the breaking point. When it breaks, the plane quickly disappears over the side and into the water. Training saves the pilot, who ejects immediately. This yellow
Thanks for watching on Discovery Encyclopedia. Subscribe for more videos like this.
Hits the waves at more than 200 miles per hour. Hijackers had forced the pilot to head for Australia, and now the jet has run out of fuel. The pilot attempts an emergency landing. The left wing of the 767 skims across the water, causing the plane to swing violently and break apart. Now, debris from the wreckage is strewn across miles of ocean. 500 feet above the ground, an explosion erupts from the engine. The pilot desperately tries to maintain control, but the plane has lost power and slips into a nosedive. 2 seconds before impact, the pilot ejects with a force of 20 G. Despite being shot out horizontally and hitting the ground before his parachute can completely deploy, he's alive and taken to the hospital. The likely cause of the accident? A bird sucked into the right engine. The pilot suffered only a bruised stomach and a black eye when he bailed out of his doomed $15 million jet fighter. 3,000 feet, the X-31's computer is processing inaccurate data received from the keel probe.
We think it may not be hooked up. It may not be hooked up.
The pilot struggles to maintain control of the aircraft, but the computer